cross-border crimes set to increase in Thuburi. Brahmaputra erosion poses threat to barbed wire fencing. Residents recollect haunting memories. This is Sishumara area of South Halmara along the Bangladesh border. But the residents of the area are in fear psychosis while recollecting horrible memories from the recent past. The village is only 265 kilometers from capital city of Guwahati. On one side of it is the barbed wire fencing and the mighty Brahmaputra on the other side. Till 1987, there was no fencing along the border. But in 1987, the government was forced to construct border fencing after cross-border crimes increased alarmingly in this area. The number of criminal activities in the area declined by around 80%. However, taking advantage of the porous border, occasionally the criminals from across the border used to sneak into Indian territory. Commit crime and again cross over to other side. It was still 15 years ago that the area was the hub of various criminal activities. These crimes were mostly committed by criminals coming across the Bangladesh border. Taking advantage of the absence of any border fencing, criminals from Bangladesh would easily sneak into Indian territory, rob people and even commit heinous crimes like murder, and then would fled again to Bangladesh. Even illegal arms were also smuggled through these routes. Alpha leaders including CNC Paresh Borua used to go to Bangladesh via these area. However, the criminal activities are on the decline since 2012, after barbed wire fencing was constructed. But now, the threat of old days returning is looming large over the area. The river Brahmaputra is posing a great threat to the border fencing. Due to rampant erosion of the river, it has come nearer to the border fencing. The river, which was earlier 5 kilometers away from the border fencing, is barely 50 meters from the fence today. The erosion can now wash away the border fence at any time.
বর্ডার ভাঙলে কি কি সমস্যা হবে?
সমস্যা মানে ফুজিরগুলোর মানে খুব বিপদ, ফুজ থাকতে পারবে না ওখানে, তার কাটা টার কাটা কিছু থাকবে না, এক কলা টাকা দিয়ে দিছে,
সব ভাঙি যাবে,
সব ভাঙি যাবে।
যদি বর্ডার টর্ডার এরকম ভাঙি যায় তাহলে তো ইন্ডিয়া আর বাংলাদেশ এক হয়ে যাবে,
এক হয়ে যাবো মানে আমি পরিস্থিতি মানে দশানা ছয় না, আমরা কোথায় মারি কম কোথায় যা থাকবো, মারি খাটি তাঙ্গি নেই কে তো এই পর্যন্ত।
তখন কি চোর ডাহাত বাংলাদেশে থেকে আসার সময় না
আসবো, আসে যেহেতু
Rampant erosion of the Brahmaputra has submerged a huge tract of land of Sishumara and adjoining areas. Over 874 hectares were washed away by rampant erosion in 3 years. Presently, Sishumara has around 2,000 dwellers. Huge funds were allocated for the development of the area in last 8 years. There was no dearth of funds for the area's development. From MNREGA, government granted rupees 2 crores from 2008 to 2016. Rupees 6 crores were granted under BADP scheme for construction of Hathinimari Elgar Road in 2005. Rupees 20 crores were released from 2009 to 2012 for checking erosion in Sishumara and border areas. rupees 50 lakhs were granted from MPLAD fund by Badruddin Ajmal in 2014-15. Rupees 50 lakhs from DRDA in 2013-14. Rupees 25 lakhs from MLA LAD fund in 2014-15. And rupees 3 crores released from the Water Resource Department for porcupine construction. But none of these schemes were implemented and all funds were misappropriated. Rupees 40 crores were too released for checking erosion. But this project is yet to take off. These funds were never utilized properly. Local residents alleged that misappropriation of the funds are the reason for the backwardness of this area.
কোনো চেক নাই, কোনো রাস্তার দেখাশোনা নাই, কোনো কিছু নাই। যেভাবে আরম্ভ করছে দেশ ক্ষতি করব, মানে ধ্বংস হব। আরো বর্ডার রোড যেটা দিছে, বর্ডার রোড ভাঙুনি ধরছে, এই রাস্তা যেভাবে বানতাইছে কোনো কাম হবো না। যে এই অফিসারের খুব দোষ, অফিসারে গাফিলাতি লাগাইছে, কন্ট্রাক্টর কেন এত দূর, এত এই গাফিলাতি এত কিসের জন্যে? পাবলিকের জন্য কি সরকারের ঠেকা নাই নাকি? রাস্তা কিসের জন্য টাকা স্যাংশন দিছে? মানে টাকা স্যাংশন দিছে, রাস্তা করবো দুরুস্ত মতো রাস্তা করবো, কেন এত গাফিলাতি? সরকার এই এই অফিসার রাস্তা করে আছে, এইরকম রাস্তা করলে হবো নাকি?
Recently, floodwater washed away the gravel road to the border. After this, the border residents are living under the fear of being rendered homeless by flood at any time. The residents of several villages are now living under the open sky after they lost all their belongings in the recent flood. But the district administration has no time to visit them and provide them any relief. As a result, they are now taking shelter on roads and farmlands with whatever belongings they could save.